Aloha and welcome. February 12th, almost Valentine's Day, and here we are for another sound journey on a Saturday night. June Dillinger just did an awesome Audio Oasis presentation on her heart cards, and just an incredibly lovely and vibrant individual lover to death and what she does here. Very good. And so now we're going to do our hour-ish sound bath where things get loud and soft and loud and soft and then get really soft and I know Mystic is going to be laying in the door right there, Seth, and we're just waiting for the last things to get settled down so we can get started. Here he comes. Valentine's Day. Oh my God! And look, lovely roses that smell really decent and lovely. So the invitation is always to find a very comfortable space to be in, either laying down or seated, whatever is comfortable. It's totally acceptable to go to sleep. The story I make up is that this is going to move through you regardless of your state of conscious awareness. What? Intention. Kaimi likes to have you do an intention. A lot of energy gets moved with these. Beautiful explanation of interstitial cellular material that gets compressed and expanded and compressed with those sound waves that actually creates and releases energy that is then available for your body to deal with, to use. Having an intention is an awesome way to use that energy, and it can be everything from world peace, small like that, to clarity of vision for yourself or your body, or smoothing out rough patches where you might be feeling pain or something. Hey, Mystic, whenever you're ready, man. When Kaimi and I start, we'll start with three breaths. I invite you to do the same. I start with very full, from deep in my now all the way up to the top of my lungs, but very comfortable breaths, no strain, no stress. And while she and I do three of those breaths together, we'll be grounding in, we'll be putting our roots in the Mama Gaia. And it gives us a beautiful channel for energy release. Anything that I no longer need can flow down into Mama. She takes care of it, she recycles it, she makes it all green and beautiful again. And then offers it back up, maybe even to one of you, maybe. I do believe that what we're creating is a, what is the word?
Morphogenic field.
A morphogenic field, a quantum thing that can be experienced no matter when. I think it's 2042 we're talking about. If you're watching in 2042, it'll be like it's happening right now. and we can all dip into that morphogenic field for healing and health and peace and
clarity.
And clarity and all of those lovely things. We'll go for about an hour, loud and soft, it'll get soft. I'm going to play this one. This is delightful. I love this little instrument. And then it'll be quiet for a couple of minutes, and the invitation then is to scan again and see where you are after an hour of gongs and bowls and happy thoughts that we're going to be doing. Yeah. Anything else?
Definitely, we do send out love with the sound. So that is part of the package.
Only because it's almost Valentine's Day. Usually, no love. Okay?
And that quiet time at the end is very powerful. So stillness and quiet at the end can really help integrate the journey.
Yes.
Awesome. Here we go. Blessings. Enjoy the ride. Have some water. See you on the other side. You'll see it. Never mind. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
as the last of the sound vibrations drift off into the ethers. And this sound journey draws to a close. The invitation is to find your breath. No need to change it. Just notice where it is. And allow that noticing to gently slide you back into the here and now, into this present moment. As you allow that awareness of yours to permeate your current being, you may find that your extremities want to dance, but your fingers and toes really just want to move. And not long after, you may find that your ankles and wrists want to join the party and stretch and twist and roll a little bit. Resistance is futile. Keep getting these little reminders in life that love really is the answer, and that kindness is a stepping stone in the right direction, and acceptance, especially of all those things that my little critic likes to talk about me, is a huge piece of that love. It's a great reminder for Valentine's Day. As always, the reminder is to drink plenty of water in the next 3 days. That'll allow any toxins that get knocked loose from all these vibrations to get properly flushed out of your system instead of settling back in. So go drink some now if you're on Facebook watching this. Drink more later. We're going to let you go. And I'm going to share with these good people. Thanks so much for tuning in. Most every Saturday we're here. Blessings and aloha.